Just let him kill me, boys. Just let him kill me. There goes Claws, man. You're welcome. You're welcome for Claws, mate. That's why you can't have nice things.
Okay, let's see if this dude. Let's see if this dude's correct. Nice try. Can someone clip this, please, for how kind of clever this was? Clever, but not gonna work. Look at this guy, the Pecan God. This guy right here, the Pecan God and the Pecan God. Someone clip that and show that. Thanks, brother. Damn, bro, we must smoke them live, bro. Baby mama, holla, how we supposed to live, though? Oh, I'm dead, 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 dead. Everybody in the team mean not dead, feels good, man. Catch me on the shark scene, ripping with the hot sauce like a street league. And one though, on the porch getting cut though. I'm first block with a blood roll. Me and Dubbo, my city, been turned up for the torso seat and dead. Till I die, till I die, till I die. On the east side, till I die, till I die. Hands on me, man, I can't wait to get the hands on me. And I'm so hot, I got the ops turning the fans on me. Get the toolie, keep some bands on me. I'm never lacking, I'll be damn homie. Brand new Glock, that bitch won't jam on me. And I'm so hot, I got the ops turning the fans on me.
It's so tame next to every other age chap until you say the word corn. Then all hell breaks loose. The brothers come out of their sheds, they jump on their tractors, and they start farming corn like no tomorrow.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Bruh. Who the fuck is gonna beat me, bro? Look at me. Holy fuck. That's messed up how I can do that.
Your teammate, man. Fuck. Come on. Stick it, stick it, stick it. Oh, Vettion, you really. Vettion, you fuck.
Do it. There we go. I'm gonna start killing the minions beforehand. Like, oh my god! That's it, guys. We're done. We're done. We got the armored crossbow. That's it. Easy. Oh my god. Finally. Okay. Cool. Like
that, mate. Devil's lettuce. Yeah, I'm fucking. Yeah, I'm a bear, dude. Imagine never smoking weed. What a lame guy, man. You know? What a pussy. What actual pussy. Alka just admitted he jacked off Emily. I mean, you know, who hasn't, dude, you know, like, who hasn't? Anyway, Luna staff, give me that, thank you, food, and we are sorted. Right, where the fuck, who's this guy, man? Who is this guy? There we go, dude, brilliant. He's talking.
Bodhi has a baby. And instead of playing peekaboo, like, the baby's laying in the crib, and he, like, leans over its face, and he just goes...
Talk to Destiny. I don't have anything to say to Destiny. Destiny, I can't tell. Is Destiny just a big troll? Because I can't really tell if he's just fucking around or not. Because sometimes I think he's serious, but then sometimes I'm like, nah, he's not serious. But then sometimes I'm like, yeah, he's serious. And I'm like, nah, he ain't serious.
29. What's up, my dude? Still getting cooked by the corp drops, eh? Yeah, man. I need more Onyx bolts today. Got one so far.
I'm trolling, by the way. Salty. So. Wait, Dot, are you trolling? You're trolling. There's no way that there was a white. I'm not going all the way back there, but there's no way that I missed a white dot. Somebody clip that. There's no way. You guys are trolling me.
Gucci on my shirt, Gucci on my hoes, nigga. Cheat up in that Gucci, pulled up with y'all hoochie. Shh, Victoria's Secret, I fucked her in that Gucci. Why she gonna pay, why she gotta make, why she get paid, why she skin clear, why she gotta raise, why she got the hoes, why she on the blade. Come on. Holy shit. Holy shit! Bruh! Wow. Wow. Wow.
Is that shit fucking... I'm guessing it hurts like fuck, mate. I mean, having a dick up the ass must just be like, I don't know, man. Having a shit. Very quickly, and then it goes inside of you again, and out, and in, and out, and in. Just slapping in there, mate, and it probably hurts. To be honest with you, mate, I don't know, man. Then they gotta sit there pretending to love it. Doesn't hurt. Maybe it does, I don't know. I mean, if a dick went on my ass, I'd be fucking screaming, man. Everyone's different, everyone likes different shit. I know for a fact I don't think I'd like a dick up my ass. Then again, I don't know how to dick up my ass, mate. But I've got hemorrhoids, mate, so I definitely don't want to fucking dick up my ass.
Free throw, I think that I'm D-Rose. Doing like I'm D-Bo. Hey, but I like
Sid from Ice Age. Oh, shit, she does. Holy shit, yo, the resemblance. Alright, so check this out, bro. Natalie Dormer? Alright. Holy, it's the eyes, bro. Sid, Ice Age. She does, bro, she does, yo. Especially, look at that. Boom. Yeah, dude, it's actually, the resemblance is fucking impeccable.
Boots, come on, so he's gonna go for that. 79 HP, could AGSG maul me there? But we're okay, he's frozen, I'm not. A big barrage there, that's perfect. In Narnia, mate. Good fight, Thurko, much love, brother.